settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. At least memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, it's these moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware, and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you'll look back at that. Show your grandkids. Absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game.
Hate videos when they go blurry.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Yeah, it's been a long, long road to get to this point. They're going to celebrate now and certainly celebrate long into the night, I think.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. My goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. And this is really special. Getting to celebrate in front of your own fans.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say.
And then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee. To relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, you know exactly where I'd be sitting in that photo, don't you, Derek?
They get better before, Lee.
Straight at the front.